This is the Wise app. Yes, the one you're probably familiar with for fast money transfers, famous card designs, a multi-currency account, and many other features. Our channel has been your go-to for comprehensive guides on all things Wise. But there's one aspect that we've yet to explore together, the extensive functionality of our Wise app. Today, we're delving deep into every tab and features it offers for personal accounts so you can make the most of your Wise experience. I'm Mitzi from Wise, and let's jump right in. First and foremost, it's important to note that all the features I'll be discussing are also available on the desktop version. Keep in mind, though, that some of the functionalities may not be available in your region just yet. Secondly, be aware that the app gets regular updates, so by the time you watch this, some elements might look slightly different. That being said, we're not currently changing anything in core functionalities. If we do, we will add a card with a new video here. Don't see anything? Let's continue then. When you open the app, you'll see the sign up and login options. Choose the appropriate one depending on whether you have an account or not. You can find a step-by-step guide on registering with Wise in this short. Once you've logged in, you'll land on the home page where you can access all the app's functionalities. Here, we'll show you your total balance, recent transactions, current exchange rates, and more things you can do with Wise. Let's explore each tab together. First feature we'll look at is Wise Money Transfers, renowned for offering mid-market exchange rates with zero hidden charges, low fees, high speed, and user-friendly steps. You can send money to over 160 countries with Wise. Just click this button to set up your transfer. After a tap, select the currencies you're sending from and to. Fill in the necessary details and complete your payment. Now let's return to the homepage. Back here, you can access all the currency balances you've opened and create new ones. By tapping on the open icon, you can choose to open either a balance or a jar. What's the difference? A balance is for holding money that you can spend immediately and whenever you want. This is the money you'll use with your Wise cards, which we'll discuss shortly. From your balance, you can also initiate transfers and convert currencies within your account. The More button takes you to a list of other features, including the ability to request payments, check your account details, download statements, and access proof of account details. Jars allow you to set money aside. It's a fantastic feature for saving money for the future, like big purchases, or for regular expenses, like gym subscriptions. They are fully customizable to help you keep track of your goals. On the balance page, for Euro, British Pound, and US dollar currencies, you may also find a cash button. It depends on your region. But clicking on this button will redirect you to the Wise Assets functionality. This includes Wise Interest and Wise Stocks. What's the difference? Well, both options allow you to put your money to work. When you switch your balance or jar to interest, your money is invested in an interest-earning fund backed by government-guaranteed assets. Returns are added to your account every working day, and you can use them immediately for sending or spending as usual. If you choose to hold your money as stocks, we'll invest all of balance or jar in an index tracking fund we've selected, the iShares World Equity Index Fund, managed by BlackRock. It tracks the MSCI World Index, which is a portfolio of stocks that represents the economy in developed countries. It includes some of the world's biggest companies, like Apple, Tesla, and Microsoft. Your money, of course, is at risk whenever you invest, but in funds like this, that risk is spread. So if one company doesn't do so well, your total investment might be less impacted. Keep in mind that with both interest and stocks, returns are not guaranteed. To check the regions where Wise Assets functionality is available, click here. Returning to the home page, you'll also see the card tab. This is your go-to place for managing all the cards you have with Wise, including physical and digital cards. If you haven't got one yet and we can deliver to your region, you can also order it from here. Within the card tab, you can add money to a balance, view card details, freeze a card, add it to Apple Wallet or Google Pay, manage payment methods, check your PIN, and unblock your card if you've entered the PIN incorrectly 3 times. You can even give your card a unique name, check and adjust spending limits, and access to Travel Hub if you're planning a trip. For digital cards, the process is quite similar, but you have the option to delete digital cards and request new ones. Digital cards add another layer of security to your payments, allowing you to avoid using your debit card details on websites you may not trust. You can also customize your digital cards for different purposes. For example, one card could be designated for subscriptions, another for online payments, and a third for other expenses. What's more, there's the recipients tab. Here you can add and view your recipients so you don't need to enter their details every time you send money. You might also find a bonus invitation program for inviting friends. This program may have some varying conditions depending on your region, and you can access it from the homepage as well. Clicking on Manage reveals a list of other functions, including requesting and receiving payments by email or phone. We've covered these and all the other ways to receive money with Wise in a separate video. Need to motivate yourself to go to the gym by setting up a recurring monthly subscription? Or maybe you want to ensure you never forget about your energy bills? We're on it with the direct debit feature. You can use direct debit's feature to set up automatic payments. There's also a button for setting up auto conversions between your currency balances. Need to schedule a transfer to complete on a specific date? We've got you covered with the scheduled transfers feature. Simply tap and schedule your transfer as needed. Back on the homepage, you can tap on your profile picture to switch between accounts. This is especially useful if you have a business account. By the way, you can check the video about Wise business features here. From this menu, you can access customizable statements and reports for your balances. In settings, you'll find options to customize notifications, adjust the app's appearance, and report any bugs. You can explore the Help Center, where you'll find more guidance on all things Wise. You'll also see our privacy and security settings, including options like Face ID, changing up your password, and setting up two-step verification. From this menu, you can also enable contact syncing, allowing people you know to send money directly to your balances without needing your account details. Finally, you can find your membership number in the account menu. If you ever reach out to our customer support, please have this number ready for further assistance. That's a wrap on the Wise app. Feel free to reach out to us with any questions in the comment section below. In the description, you can find a link to Wise.com where you'll discover additional information about our products, services, and pricing. Don't forget to check out other informative videos on our channel and hit that subscribe button. See you in the next one.